energy source for Salinas Valley City, well, it could save thousands of dollars for nearby ag businesses. The city of Gonzales wants to build two big wind turbines. Planning commissioners met today to push the project a step farther. With the details, Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in our Salinas newsroom.
Well, Dan, that's exactly right. When these are in place, it could save ag businesses in the business park in this area of Gonzales thousands of dollars a month on their electricity bill. And hopefully, if everything goes according to plan, it could also bring in hundreds of jobs.
The landscape of Gonzales could be changing when and if these wind turbines are installed. They're slated to be 339 feet tall at the peak of an upright blade. County zoning allowed for 200 feet until today, when planning commissioners approved raising that height limit to nearly 400 feet. Now it goes to the Board of Supervisors for approval next month. Planning teams imagine the finished product to look like this off Catherine Street at Puente del Monte Avenue in Farmfields.
One turbine generates enough power for about 1,000 houses. So two turbines, 2,000 houses, that's pretty much all the residential in Gonzales. Although this isn't to power the residential, this is to power the industrial park.
Wednesday, planning commissioners discussed noise concerns. There are no homes within 2,000 feet of the proposed project area.
The noise associated with the wind turbines, at least to the closest residential use, is as quiet as it would be in a library.
They also discussed the danger to wildlife, specifically the California condor.
They have GPS trackers on most of the condors, and most of them are south of here and fly higher over the valley, so we don't expect that there's going to be mortality from this.
Sustainable energy is a part of a long-term initiative Gonzales began nearly 8 years ago.
This is the third prong of that stool, which we hope will bring the affordable, clean energy to the business park. It will be a boost for economic development, bringing more businesses to town.
And save ag companies like the two that are already there big bucks.
Their estimated energy bills on the grid are $50,000 a month. This would substantially lower their energy costs.
Room in the business park for probably three more of those types of uses. So you can see that if a company really wants to be green and use wind power, that this is the place to come.
And a typical business like the one they're talking about, a typical 90,000 square foot company like the two that are already in place there, could bring in about 150 to 200 jobs. And like they say, there are about room for about three more of those. And of course, they'll have energy supply right there. Dan.
All right. Very good. Thank you, Brittany. It's estimated it'll be about 8 to 10 months before any sort of construction could begin if the project moves forward. Then Gonzales city leaders would need to find financing and an installation company. Board of Supervisors will consider that. That'll happen at the end of June or maybe early July.